the draw. Malkin loses his stick, and the Thrashers come to center, and it's Ryan Little who's on the wing tonight. Normally plays center, coming to the goal. Centers, Kane shoots, and he scores. Evander Kane gets his 12th goal of the year. Speaking of domination, he's got 10 goals, 18 assists, 28 points, and 18 games against Atlanta. And a hat trick. Here's Letang to Crosby. He scores! Bufflin. Shot.
Oh, hit his own man, Ladd.
Oh, hit Ladd? Hit a man on the way out here. Look out. Oh, he's got a chance here. Here he goes. Scores! Oh, my goodness. A minute 30 to go here in the first. And the Thrashers lead it 2-1. Crosby running the gauntlet. Kill the goal. He scores! Sidney Crosby right on the money again. And it's now a 2-2 game. It is Talbot with it on this penalty kill out here with Cook. As he dumps the puck into the Atlanta zone. Toby Enstrom will go back to play it. Cook in on the puck now. And he centers. Quick chance. Score! Craig Adams! And Adams gets his first goal in 28 games. And I think that there's definitely a leadership aspect of Camacho, too. Here's Crosby centers. He scores! Sidney Crosby! A good start here in the third period. And he's got the hat trick. His eighth of his career.
It's going to be Kunitz who gets this one.
Oh, really?
Yep, just got his stick in there at the last second. Went right to the net.
You're down there.
Well, you got to be ready to play, and I guess the Thrashers, they tap their goaltender, but this game might be over. You told me coming in.
Oh, wow, that was.
You told me coming in that, you know, oh, see how Bogosian just stumbled a little bit. There's the lane, and there's Cook.
Yeah.
It looked like Kunitz got a stick on it. I mean, I don't see any hats on the ice, so.
I think Kunitz did get it. I think you're right. And Little able to get up to center, but Vermistra goes right back into his own zone. Letestu bumps him off the puck. Here he is. Scores! What a goal by Letestu! Are you kidding? That was a ridiculous play. Crosby and Malkin come on the ice. Sid shoots it. Score!
May have been deflected by Dupuis. May have been deflected by Dupuis in the high slot.
But the hats rain down because the fans are assuming that Sid got another one.
But it's great when you shoot it by two players, Staggy, and that's what disrupts the goaltender, isn't it?
Chance for the Thrashers, and they score. So, a rebound. Eric Bolton, of all people, kind of their grinder player, gets a big goal for them.